I'm Yona. I'm from Albania. I'm a student at University of Tirana there. I study for business informatics. So meanwhile, I'm also part of Open Labs. It's our hackerspace there, where we have different open source projects we are part and we try to promote them. One of them is like LibreOffice. So there was my first time when I met LibreOffice. And I'm part of Fedora. So as we know, LibreOffice it's by default installed at Fedora. That's why I use it like every day. So being just a user of LibreOffice, I thought why not to be also part of the community and to contribute there. So that's why I'm also contributing to LibreOffice. And I'm really glad that I had the opportunity to be here at the conference so I can know more people that are part of it and can help me better to get involved with the community. I felt really welcome at the community. People are really friendly with me. For example, I met Marina, that is also the chairwoman of TIDEA. And we had like a collaboration with each other because I was thinking to do a conference only for girls. So that's what was my first time, let's say, with LibreOffice. So she has helped me a lot. And after that, we're also organizing events at Open Labs. So those are the first work that I've done for LibreOffice, that I say. But I can get I want also to be part of the marketing team, I guess, so I can promote not only locally in Albania, but also in other countries.